Tonight at 5, take a look at this man. He is in jail after the Florence County Sheriff's Office says he pulled a gun and robbed a convenience store. It says Carl Allen robbed that store on South Irby Street on Sunday evening, and he even said he had a bomb on him. The Sheriff's Office says no bomb was found, but Allen, who has prior arrest, is in jail right now, and he's charged with armed robbery.